Animals forced to expand their range are showing up in some unexpected places. One is a playful member of the weasel family turning up in the Susquehanna Valley. News 8 naturalist Jack Hubley takes a closer look at river otters in tonight's Wild Moment.
Now, here's a wild moment. A family of river otters trying to figure out what kind of critter that trail camera might be. If you're thinking this footage was shot along some remote Canadian lake, think again. Jim Cox set up the camera that ambushed this otter family near the Susquehanna River in Marietta, Lancaster County. The river otter is a big semi-aquatic member of the weasel family. Males can measure nearly 4 feet long and weigh 20 pounds. On land, he's not too swift. But underwater, he's a furry torpedo, fast and agile enough to catch fish. 30 years ago, otters were about as common as unicorns along the lower Susquehanna. The state's remnant population was confined almost exclusively to the Pocono region, but biologists figured that improvements in water quality had opened the door for a statewide comeback. So, Penn State University, the Pennsylvania Game Commission, and the Wild Resource Conservation Fund teamed up to mount a restoration effort. Beginning in 1982, more than 80 wild otters were trapped and relocated to prime habitat in the north central and southwestern counties. And those pioneer otters did their part, staging a dramatic comeback. Today, these big, hyperactive water weasels are popping up all over the state. Much to the delight of fishermen, boaters, and streamside hikers. Heck, you can even see them in Marietta. Just ask Jim Cox. I'm Jack Hubley, News 8.
River otters are so adapted to aquatic life, they can swim up to a quarter mile underwater and hold their breath for up to 4 minutes. If you have a wildlife question for Jack, email it to news8@wgal.com and you may see your answer on air.